We have pleasure in presenting this amateur video on the Warship Museum, which is located on the Rabindranath Tagore Beach at Karwar. These slight and sleek missile boats belong to the 25th Missile Vessel Squadron and belong to the OSHA class of missile boats. Three of these missile boats participated in the Western Fleet of the 1971 Indo-Pakistan conflict. On the night of December the 3rd, 1971, three of these missile boats, Nirpat, Nirgam and Veer, took off somewhere in the western coast, hugging entirely along the Saurashtra coast, and launched a surprise attack on the Pakistani harbor city of Karachi. This surprise attack sinked as many as six Pakistani ships, including one minesweeper and one commercial vessel. These ships also set ablaze the fuel tanks on the Karachi port. These surprise attacks resulted in enforcing total supremacy on the sea and enforced blockade on the western front. The Operation Trident, which was followed by Operation Python 3 days later, was a huge success, and it was aptly described as the best Diwali Indians had ever had. The ultimate capitulation of the Pakistani forces along the Eastern Front led to victory for India. These ships were decommissioned in 2005 and was handed over to the Karwar administration later for converting it into a warship museum. This ship now stands on the Karwar beach after having been renovated and converted at an expenditure of about 1.5 crores. The exploits of these ships present a glorious chapter in the history of Indian Navy, and the Navy Day is celebrated on December 4 to commemorate the victory and the exploits of these ships in the 1971 war.